tests revealed it did not belong to the victim, Stephen Holmes.
Somebody had to be standing over the table when the blood dripped off of onto the table.
But if the blood was the perpetrator's, why was it there, and why didn't he clean it up? These almost perfectly round blood drops, called passive drops, were made by someone standing still, possibly while washing his hands at the sink.
A lot of times in a knife fight like that, the knife may slip out of his hand and cut his